put each puppy in its own carrier up here. On the carrier, I have put a red piece of duct tape, and on that duct tape, I've listed the animal's identification number, we call our T number for transport. Additionally, I've given each cage a specific number to properly identify on our transport register. On our transport register, I am now crossing off for these dogs that they have a collar tag, which I put on them before they go in the cage, and I've also listed what crate number they're in.